airport. If you're flying Emirates or Qantas, you will do your transit inside this area right here, also called the Terminal 3. Terminal 3 consists of Concourse A, B and C, and you can easily transfer from B to C by walking in from C to B. If you're traveling from Concourse A right here, you will need to take the small local train over to the Concourse B, and from here you just walk to your gate. If you are traveling on one of the other 60 airlines, then you are inbound for the Concourse D right here, also called the Terminal 1. Transit from Concourse D to Terminal 3 takes about 15 to 25 minutes. All right, let's jump into the gate-to-gate video.
Thank you. Thank you.